If you take fish, make cuts like this, add some olive oil, salt and pepper on each side and inside, fill with thyme, parsley and lemon slices, wash the potatoes, cut into small stripes, add olive oil, spices, shake it, bake all together at 200 degrees for 30 minutes and you'll have the most perfect dinner. Garnish with lemon and parsley and enjoy!